Janet Cruz was up for re-election last night. She was campaigning to keep her seat in the state Senate. She ultimately lost to Jay Collins. Cruz addressed the loss in front of family, friends, and media at her watch party.
I may be a little uncertain about what the future holds. Here's what I'm not uncertain about. I am going to keep fighting.
With 99% of the votes counted, Cruz lost to Collins by about 5%. Collins is a Republican who was in the military for over 20 years. For Florida Focus, I'm Casey Crown.